Now we will see different types of different question, different year question papers. So this one is I think last semester here there is no question for the whatever portion we covered, but there is a question for VHDL code, right? VHDL code for given circuit. So when they ask VHDL code, you can write Verilog code. This we have seen how to write Verilog code for this one by you calling gate function. So other than that, we'll see the second paper here. Here one question is there. What is logic gate? Realize A, B into C whole bar into D using NAND gate only, that we have implemented, that we have seen. Describe positive and negative logic. List the equivalence between them. That means you have to explain what is positive logic and what is negative logic. And you have to write there positive, R is equal to negative NAND, all those four different equivalents you have to write there. So that is the second one. Once again, dear my dear students, you can see in this paper also, describe positive and negative logic. And once again, same question. So those are the some important questions from ADE paper, and some questions from we have some more questions from logic design paper. You can see here this is logic design paper. So you can see here logic design paper. Name the universal gates, realize the basic gates using NAND gates only. So that we have seen. That is one question. These questions are not there. Explain the structure of VHDL Verilog program. Structure you have to define. That is input, output, and module, end module, and what type of flow model it has got, data flow model, gate level flow model, behavioral flow modeling, all these things you have to explain depending on marks. Here you can simply explain the structure. This is for 4 marks. Now one more the question. So Verilog code for this one. This is very easy. You can try this one. This is very easy. AB plus CD. You have to call 2 NAND gate and 1 OR gate. So this question paper we can see here, what is universal gate and how you implement by using only universal gates. That means you have to implement by using NAND gate only and NOR gate only, this one. So this one is a NAND gate only and NOR gate only. So how to implement this one? So A plus B into A bar B bar whole bar. So we will see this one. So he says here, A plus B. So once again, we will see. ஏ பிளஸ் பி இன்டு ஏ பார் பி பார் ஹோல் பார். ஏ பிளஸ் பி இன்டு ஏ பார் பிளஸ் பி பார் அண்ட் இயர் ஹோல் பார். So this you have to implement. First you have to write the basic circuits, that is A plus B. So you take A, you take B and two input OR gate, right? This is OR gate, this is OR gate. Then you take A bar A and inverter, that is nothing but A bar, and you take B and that is also inverter B bar. So you connect this one to, sorry, this is also OR gate. Output of the OR gate, what you do, you connect that one to, output of the OR gate you connect it to one AND gate, and that is NAND. So now you have to implement this one by using by using NAND gate only and NOR gate only. So by using NAND gate only, what you have to do? First convert this bubble it here and negate effect. Now this is our NAND, yes or no? Yes. Here also bubble and once again negate, once again here negate it. That time this get cancelled and this get cancelled. This is NAND once again, this is NAND. Over. Then this is already NAND. So convert these two bubbles into NAND. This is NAND, this is NAND, this is NAND. Very simple. Now how to convert this one into NOR? Very simple. You can convert this one into anyway NOR, this can into NOR. This is NOR, is simple. Put one bubble here, put one bubble here. Negate that, putting one bubble here and putting one bubble here. Now, what is bubbled AND gate? You isolate this one. What is bubbled AND gate? You isolate this one. What is bubbled AND gate? This one. Bubbled AND gate is a NOR. So this is NOR, right? This is NOR. According to De Morgan's, this is already NOR. This is already NOR. You can convert this into NOR. This into NOR. This is NOR. And in one bubble is there, no? That also you can convert into NOR. So that is the implementation. Is it clear, my dear students? So this is one problem. Discuss positive and negative logic, least equivalence. We know that one already. We have discussed that one. So next one is next session we see. Here, next paper, you see here, next paper. Any other questions here? Realize the basic gates using NAND gate only. Realize the basic gates using NAND gates only. What is positive and negative logic? Write the Verilog SDL code structure by using two input AND gate and prepare test bench to simulate the circuit. Draw the timing diagram generated by simulating the Verilog code, assume 20 nanosecond each input combination. This one, my dear students, see here, I will take you to the what it says like structural model for two input AND gate and prepare test bench, simulate the circuit, draw the timing diagram generated by the simulating Verilog code and assume 20 nanosecond is the hold time. So for this one, I will take you to the, once again, our book, that is Digital Principle. So this one you have to go through this one. Same problem he has given here. See, two input AND gate. So two input AND gate module. Input are A and B, output is Y. And how it works? It works something like this here. You can see here, my dear students, when A is equal to 1, 1, 0. B is equal to 1, 0. That means A is 0, B is 0. 20. A and B is assigned 0, 0. It will wait for delay 20 nanosecond. After that, it will take the value A is equal to 0, B is equal to 1. Similarly, it will after that 20 nanosecond, it will take the value A is equal to 1, A is equal to 1, B is equal to 0. Finally, it will take A is equal to 1, B is equal to 1, 20. So circuit diagram is very simple. You can see here, this is the code, module OR gate ABX, input AB, output, OR 20, that is delay of 20 nanosecond, gate 1, XAB, and you have to write here, 0 second, 10 second, 20 nanosecond, A is equal to 0, B is equal to 0 initially, for 20 second, after that, this is also 20 second, 0 and 1, 1 and 0, and 1 and 1, output is equal to, this is the output. So, very important question, my dear students. So, once again, we will see the question, then come back to this one, and we will try to explain so that you will get more idea. So, I will go to the question paper first, open, and question paper, you see here, write the Verilog code. See, this is the question, my dear students. Write the Verilog code for a structural model for two input AND gate and prepare test bench to simulate the circuit. Draw the timing diagram generated by the simulating Verilog code and assume 20 nanosecond. That means you have to write the code, then test bench, then output waveform you have to draw. So this one, how to do this one? Here AND gate. In our example, we used OR gate. How to do this one? For that one, so here you see, first you have to write the circuit diagram. Sorry, code, VHDL code. So this is the VHDL code. This is the VHDL code. Module, AND module. OR gate. In the question paper, AND gate, anyway, no problem, OR gate, A, B, X, input A, B, output. Instead of OR, you can use AND here, 20, this is the way of writing, gate 1, X, A, B, X is the output, A and B are the input. Now, how it simulate, that is important, how it simulate. For that one, I will take you to here. So for simulation module, I have given name tester. For simulation module, I have given name tester. Register AB, that is input, wire X. OR gate, ORG, A, B, X. Initial, begin. You have to remember these statements. Module tester, reg type A and B, wire X, output X, OR gate, A input, OR gate, name, OR gate I am calling, name ORG, A and B, X, initial, begin, A is equal to 1, A is equal to, see, this is the condition I am writing, here, I am writing the condition, this is means, A is equal to 0, and B is equal to 0, this one I am writing like this, A is equal to 1, this symbol, 0, binary 0, 1, 0, next one is A is equal to 0, 1, 0. B is equal to 1, 1, 1. B is equal to 1. How many 1? 1. Similarly, third combination is A is equal to 1, B is equal to 0. Fourth combination, A is equal to 1, B is equal to 1. In between each combination, hash 20 indicates this one delay. This one you have to, this is the code simulated by the computer actually. In your lab program, you see, finally, when you execute four windows, you get, you remember what I told in the lab, four windows. In the one window, the code processed by the computer. This is the code processed by the computer. That you had to write. Somehow you had to remember here. And finally, the waveform, here waveform you see, very simple, X, A, B. So he says, old time is 20 nanosecond. That means A is, input remains remains for 20 nanoseconds. So here, 00 remains for 20 nanosecond, A and B. Output is equal to 0. So initially we will not take that one. We will normally will consider it don't care. Then A is equal to 0, 20, B is equal to 1. Output is equal to this one. Then A is equal to 1. B is equal to 0, output is 1, and last one is 1 and 1, output is 1. When A is equal to 0, B is equal to 0, output is, you don't care. When A is equal to 0, B is equal to 1, it should be 1, I think. It should be 1. So, this is the output. Clear? So next question paper, once again this problem you have seen, and see here, write the truth table for of the logic circuits having three input A, B, C and the output expressed as Y, A bar, B bar, Z, and also simplify the expression using Boolean expression and implement the logic circuit by using NAND gates. So what you have to do here? Here you have to write the truth table for three input A, B, C, that is you have to take A, B and C, you have to write all the combination 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, like 1, 1, 1, 7, 8 combinations. Then you have to write Y. Y is equal to A bar B. First you have to calculate, A, B bar C. Then you calculate A, B, C. Then you Y is equal to A bar B bar C plus this one is equal to Y. Then finally implement this one by using NAND gates. How to implement this one by using NAND gate? Very simple, right? That is A, B bar and C. This is one AND gate. Then one more A, B, C. One more AND gate. And finally, this is connected to OR gate. So, bubbled OR gate is equal to NAND gate, right? So, to negate the effect, you connect here one more, two more bubbles. Now, this is converted to bubble, this is converted to NAND, and this is already converted into NAND. Over. Then, we have one inverter here, B bar, that you convert into NAND. So, very simple. So, my dear students, with this module 2, part 1 is over. Now, module 2, part 2 is K-map, EVM, Q-map, and Boolean loss, all those things we will see, and static hazard. So, with this module 2, part 1 is over. I have not completed module 2, so module 2, part 1 is over.